Shalom Chaverim, and welcome back to the Sea of Galilee. It's so incredible to be right here where our Messiah walked. Now we're continuing to visit short prophetic declarations from the book of Isaiah that we can declare over Israel and over our nation. Now today's declaration comes from chapter 10, verse 24, where God declares over the people, "Don't be afraid, my people." And in Hebrew we say, "Al tirah ami." The word al is like the word lo, just means don't or no. Tirah comes from the word fear. Actually, we can use it as the fear of the Lord, but in this context, it means fear like being afraid. And ami means my people. It comes from the word am, which means people. So as the Lord is saying to this nation, Israel, Al tirah ami, he's saying to them, I'm with you, do not be afraid. So as we go forward this week, we can declare and pray over this nation that it will not be afraid because God is watching over them. God says, you are my people, do not be afraid. So we can declare this prophetically and powerfully over this nation. Al tirah ami.